What temperature? It went up to 110.
Ho!
Yeah, I didn't think that was possible. That should not be the normal temperature. At most, it should go to 80 or 100. Yeah, the default setting, the maximum before the PC shuts down was set to 100. Which I'm kind of confused as to why. It was Fahrenheit. No.